Fish down here? I heard that girl drowned down there.
Man, that was a long time ago. Ain't nobody seen her in a while. I'm sure we'll be okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Don't fishing pole could hit the ground.
I don't want to lose him out here in these woods.
It's going to be hard to find him.
Back here.
Yeah, that's a big old stream.
Where's the stove at? I don't see it.
I don't know. It looks like somebody got rid of it. Glenn comes down here and cleans up a lot, takes care of the place.
That's nice of him.
Yeah. Well, here we are.
Catching fish.
All right. Where's Hayden at?
I don't know. He's behind me.
Well, I thought you was keeping up with him.
I was keeping up with him. He just disappeared.
What do you mean he disappeared? He was standing right behind you. He was holding his hand.
I don't know where he went.
Probably lost in daggum woods on a trail up there. We gotta go find him, I guess.
He ain't very smart.
Where you at, man?
There, Hayden. You think we should leave our fishing poles here?
No, I don't think we should leave our fishing poles here. When we find Hayden, we're going back fishing.
Well, this is on the way back to the pond.
Hurry up, it's getting dark.
Okay, well, let's find him before it gets dark.
I done tracked down a bunch of fish in the woods, dude. We'll find him.
Okay, I trust you.
Well, there's a fishing pole right there.
Yeah. Let's get Boone out here. He can sniff this.
Hey, where you at, man?
I'm here, Hayden.
Yeah. Hey, look, let's leave our fishing poles right here.
Yeah.
Marked spot.
Yeah, and we'll meet back here.
Missing. I think we need to split up.
Doesn't everybody get killed in the horror movies when they split up?
Man, that's stupid, dude. That's a movie. This is real life.
Okay. No, you best not get me killed.
This is the way that we came in. I'm going to go this way because there's another stream down there. I want to make sure he ain't down there by that stream playing around because that's what he does.
Okay, if you see him, yell.
Okay. You too.
Okay.
Hey, where you at? Hey! Where you at, man?